We will require assistance in order to locate the final Hell Priest.
All right.
I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search.
Oh, homie from the first game.
I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
But, hi. Welcome back to the, channel. We're going on Doom, and as you can tell, I have cut my hair. Yep, I cut it all off. But no more. No more luscious locks, I guess you could say. But I usually do that. Usually after a while, I eventually just end up just shaving my head, so... I mean, I'm not, like, bald, but it's just, like, really low. But does that make me ugly? No, not at all. I've always been ugly. I'm gonna stop. Okay, enough for the, making fun of myself jokes. Ted on? Last episode, aside from how crazy it kind of got, it went rather smooth. Can't say the same for here, though.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
Was. Being the operative word.
Good news for the faithful. The deceiver, Samuel Hayden, has fallen. The Ark is no more.
That's unfortunate. Oh, going down.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Well, how'd I... Right above your head, sir. Give me that glory kill, sir. Oh my god, who keeps hitting me? Give me your fat ass, sir. That sounded so messed up. Oh shit. They threw everything at me. Holy. I need your life, sir. Thank you. Alright. Go! Oh my god, I can't... I can't get the meat hook off of him to save my life. That's insane. Ooh, this is gonna get a little rough. A little shaky. Take that though. How'd you take your life, sir? What was up here, though? Guess I'll never know. Oh, what am I to do, but okay. Eat this, you fat fuck. Alright.
Attention. Samuel Hayden has fallen. The Ark is no more. Please evacuate immediately.
Fuck! Okay. Come on. Who's next? Just you. No. That's fine. Oh, come on. Thank you for flying Air Carlton. Really? We got lucky because of that stupid energy shield. Oh my god, come on, really? Just what I needed. get back to work. Gotcha. Ow. Oh, it's you. Come on, really? How'd I miss you? You're right there in front of me, sir. That got out of hand quick. Like, holy.
Into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirmed. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Oh, shit. That's much health of those. Alright. I'm not even gonna question how I missed that, but okay. Quit running! Quit running! Okay, cool, but... Shit. Get off me, dude. Shit. Fuck off. That was rough. Luckily for me, that big bitch gave me a lot of ammo. Give me that. Yeah. Look here, sir. Back the fuck off. Okay. That got a little out of hand. Just a little. Not too much. Okay. Nice little Slayer gate. Cool. Nice. Got one of them. I might as well find the secrets while I'm here, right? Hi, please, thank you. Oh, got another one. IDKFA, I don't know what that means, but okay. Actually, I need ammo. Damn. Damn all that, I need ammo. Grab that. Alright. Got a full health upgrade and I'm good. Yes, I know what all that does, sir.
No one is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success.
Yes, I realize that. Thank you for telling me. Appreciate you sacrificing yourself. Very, very good. Hey, and more ammo. How cartoonish is this? Yeah.
Fuck!
Bitch? Oh shit! Pushing it. Ooh, yeah. I got intense quick. What the hell? Oh my fucking god, come on. I'm supposed to go this way anyway. Hard bro, fuck off me. I'm just finding all kinds of goodies. That's funny. Oh shit. Interesting. Alright, I'll let you get your shit off. I want this kill, sir. I highly doubt that. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. That was a bad idea. What was this? I need more health than this, so... The fuck did you come from? Hunter! That's what I needed, right there. Hi. Ooh, I have whatchamacallit. Let's get nasty, yeah! Oh, it's over. That's fine, though. God damn it! Oh, wrong way. Woo, 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 woo. I need to whack-a-mole somebody. I need fodder. Where's fodder? Where's the fodder at? There's fodder. Thank you. Give me that. I'll take that. Thank you. Back to square one, huh? Cool. Oop, wrong way. I'll take that. And I'll take your life. Woo! Okay. I need a little guy. Thank you. Give me that, let's go. Ooh, flame hook, baby, let's go. I don't have any fuel. Yet. Technically the same way. There we go. I take a moment with this. Pinky. Cool. Really? Big ugly bitch. One for the record books. Oh, hello. Want to make sure I didn't miss anything before I push forward. There's two of them, but okay. Big tall and ugly. I missed. I wish there was some fodder around here I can kill real quick. Then get some ammo. Looks like I'm out of luck on that one. That's fine. Fuck. Bye bye. Get one.
First target destroyed. The second turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
That was just to get to that turret. I can only imagine how insane the next one's going to be.
Our trans-dimensional friends shall not cross our tainted trans-dimensional friends. Ground.
This lady and her choice of words are hilarious. Shit. That's wild, but okay. Hey, your fat ass made it easier for me. Appreciate that though. Take your life, sir. Ooh, shit. You guys want to play a game? We'll play them. Oh, let me get that. Thank you. Let me get that too. Thank you. Whacker. Oh my god. Get the fuck off me! Thank you. Things are getting a little out of hand here, but okay. I was expecting that big bitch, but okay. That easy enough. Protect your life, though. Okay, so I see how this can get annoying quick. I could just do this. It's just a good way for me to rack up ammo. See. Hey, oh boy. Oh, this is bull. Not nearly as bad as I thought it would be, to be truly honest with you. That went way smoother than... How was that? Yeah.
One moment. Override successful.
Thank you. That's funny.
The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
Glad to hear it. By firing and quickly pressing RB to switch weapons, you can bypass reload time. Yeah. That it? The story, bro. All right, let's go to town, shall we? Oh, he's not dead? He's about to be. I gotta collect that till later. Hey! Everybody at? Woo, that was close. Okay. That was relatively close. Push forward.
His fury surpassing their own. He is faster, more relentless.
Warning, all ARC personnel. The mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
I'm still tripping off of that mortally challenged stuff. That's hilarious. That's gotta be some kind of racist. It's kind of hard to see anything at this current moment.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry is...
Too much going on at once. Way too much
Attention.
Going on.
Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
My God.
Oh, hello.
Dr. Hayden was convinced that you would come here for this eventually.
Of course. Ooh. What are you?
Can I just say that it is an honor for me, personally, to meet you?
Homie is panicking.
Attention. Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
Oh, hello. Well, that looks like what's left of him.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
We're just gonna yank
him. Life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence threat level 5 entering main laboratory.
What the fuck? People ruining my immersion. But I'm back.
Opening the portal now.
This guy looks like a problem.
You were never one of us.
What does that?
You were nothing but a usurper. A false idol.
This is going to get insane, isn't it?
Have been open.
It looks like you've been staring at the sun for too long. Marauder. The Marauder is a defensive powerhouse. Stand too close, he uses his shotgun. Stand too far away, he throws projectiles. Keep him at mid-range, counter his attack when his eyes flash green to daze him. Otherwise, he blocks your shots. Fair enough. not too bad. Shit! Gotcha! Bitch! Ooh, that was fun. Never do that again, please. That was actually pretty fun, actually. Let's go! Oh. Oh, I completed my challenges? I don't know what they were, but okay. Like the video, give it a like. I'm gone. I'm heading out. I'll see you all next time.